Beasley drops both of them. Such a big bonus to have a big guy that can step up to the free throw line and knock down shots so many guys struggle from there.
To the paint, here's Green, rejected by Sims, and he's able to get it back. And Durant gets it to go with the assist by Green. Durant's got his first bucket of the game, 1-for-3.